The dial is in a shiny black urushi lacquer, which is made from the sap of an urushi tree, and is actually poisonous to the touch in its raw form. The indices and Grand Seiko logo, which is in the original font, have been handcrafted in pure gold by Ishu Tamura, who is a lacquerware artist from Kanazawa.